చంద్రశేఖర్ అనుపమ దంపతులకు శిక్ష పడినా వెంటనే ఉన్నత న్యాయస్థానానికి అప్పీలు చేసుకునే అవకాశం ఉందంటున్నారు వారి తలపు లాయర్ మార్తా. శిక్ష పడకపోతే వారు ఎలాంటి అడ్డంకులు లేకుండా ఇండియా వెళ్లిపోవచ్చంటున్నారు.
How to take care of the children, make sure that the boy gets the proper help he needs and as he gets today, and the father's job, everything. They need to plan how to do this.
So just let me understand this better. So had they been Norwegians, they would not be now inside in custody. They would be outside till their sentence, because actually they have not been charged and found guilty.
No,
so this
right.
Because they are Indians,
yes.
They have to, and they might run away. So this is a whim.
Yes, and it's nothing.
Discrimination almost.
Yes, it is, because it's nothing with these parents that makes you think they'll not come back. It's nothing, because they've followed all advices, all the rules, everything. The mother came from India to Norway last week just for the trial.
So what is the possibility? And then if they are sentenced, can they be bailed? If they are not sentenced, what would be the course of action?
If they're not sentenced, they'll get out tomorrow. And then they'll go back to India as soon as possible. That's for sure. But if they get sentenced, they will appeal immediately. But then I'm afraid, if nothing new happens, it's a very big chance that they'll be in prison till we...